Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I am in my hangar, and if you don't know, this week the hangars are on sale. Also we have some helicopters that are on sale, and now we're gonna talk about a helicopter that I just bought on a sale. I think this is the smallest helicopter that you can buy, the Havok. Let me first show you where you can buy it. Go right here on Elitas Travel, and the Havok is right over here for 1.3 million to 2.3. So you're gonna save 1 million if you buy it this week. Okay, so you only can store this helicopter in your personal hangar, so you have to own a hangar in order to have one. I just read this. And let's see if it worth 1.3 million. I think this helicopter is similar or the same helicopter as this one. Let's see. If it's this one. I was just wondering. I have my guy working on it. Yeah, I think it's the same helicopter, but yeah, it's the same one. Let's see if we can customize it first. This is my first time when I will drive one of these. Can customize it right over here. Best armor, countermeasures, let's see, cyan smoke. My god, how expensive is that, bro? But I really need that smoke. I think not for now. I don't need countermeasures, but I will take the best engine handling. Let's take the best handling, race handling. Let's see what type of livery we can put on. So here we have something like a star. The Havok basics. Another big star. The sprunk. Master meteorite. Hey, we have some interesting livery. Let's see if we're gonna use one or not. And let's put a nice paint job. A gold? No. I don't need a gold paint job. But I think this will be. This will look kind of cool in black. But we shall see. Not red. Or I have something in mind. The lime green, maybe. Yeah, it looks quite cool in this lime green. I like it. This is a small. Okay, let's use it. And the secondary color, it have to be black. I don't want to make it look ugly. Now let's see what else. Okay, we can put weapons, which is perfect because it comes without a weapon. So let's install the minigun. I love this. And finally, let's see if I will use a livery or not. This looks kind quite cool, but I'm not pretty sure if I want to use it. You gotta get this right. No, let's use this one, the sticker bomb. Perfect. We got ourselves a new helicopter, and now let's test it, because for this little thing I just spent 1.3 plus upgrades. I spend a lot of money, doesn't matter how much. Oh, but we have a cool looking helicopter, and let's go ahead and do a quick test. Let's see if it's fast, let's see if it was the money, let's see what we can do with it. Told you, this is my first time when I pilot something like this. Also, I want to see if it handles right. Just let's take a look. It's not ugly, to be honest. And the handling, I can compare this with the Sparrow. It feels a little different than the Sparrow, but you can compare it. Let's see what we can do with it. First of all, let's see. I want to see how I can land it. For me, it's very hard to land something, and yeah, it feels like it's a little narrow, a little. I wish the landing, that landing. Yeah, not so. I don't know what is the word. Okay, this is the machine gun. Let's also use that. This is the basic of a weapon when it comes to a helicopter. No missile, no. But you can defend yourself a little with this machine gun. But I'm thinking, if you have the Sparrow, do you really need one of these to spend 1 million? This is very, very small. It's easy to control. Okay, let's do a full review. First of all, let's start with the things that I don't like. I don't like the price. It's way, way overpriced for what I'm seeing now. Yes, it looks cool, but it's a one-seat helicopter. You can travel from place to place really easy, but keep in mind, this is very overpriced. Maybe this, if this was like 300k, it will be amazing. But for 1.3 million plus upgrades, let's call it 1.6, 1.7, now that it's on sale. But if you have to pay the entire price, I don't know. You can say pass to this helicopter. It's fun to drive it, but it's overpriced. Another thing that I don't like is you cannot land it very well, as you can just saw. At least for me, I'm not the best pilot, and you cannot land it very well. It's a little narrow. So yeah, but now let's start with some things that I actually like. I like that you can put a weapon on it. It will be useful. I like that the fact that it's pretty fast. It feels fast. Also, the handling when you are in the air. It's, yeah, it's like it's supposed to be. It feels light and you can control it really well. Overall, a pretty cool helicopter, but way, way overpriced. So you can skip it if you have the Sparrow. It's everything that you need. The Sparrow or the Buzzard, if you have them, that you can say pass to this helicopter. I don't regret buying it, because I buy them these things only for you guys. But yeah, let's see if I can land it in my hangar. It's a test. Imagine. Again, I'm not the best pilot, and I'm struggling to land it in my hangar right over here. You know what? Other thing that I like is the shape. It's a pretty cool shape. Okay. I was not able to land it. I love the shape, I love my design, I love my colors that I use. And that's about it. Only if you are a pretty big fan of helicopters, trust me, this is so, so small. And another thing that I don't like, it's one seat only. So for one person, yeah, I don't know if you want to do that. Okay, thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share if you want to support me. Even though you don't like this helicopter, just press that like button for me to support me. I always do this type of videos for you guys to show you everything that is on sale, and maybe to have an idea if you want to buy it or not. Also, if you are new, you can press that notification bell and hit That not yet. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram if you Instagram if you like to talk with me. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Bye.